The original Ebonys, David Beasley, Jennifer Holmes-Rossi, and Clarence Vaughn Sr. will be singing with their group, The Ebonys, History in the Making.
Thank you. To Fairview, then I met a group called the Ebonys with Booty Tuten, Beasley. What a great group. So I had a chance to work with them. They used to come over to the house, and I wrote their songs forever. And it was a couple of them, but the Ebony were the first group that we really had a national hit with.
We're talking to some legends here. You guys introduce yourself. It's a big surprise for my readers.
Okay, my name's Kenny Gamble.
My name is Leon Huff.
These are the, I guess, the godfather of the Philadelphia sound.
Yeah.
So who was the first one off of Philly?
First artist on Philly National, I think, was the Ebonys. Ebonys. Yeah, the Ebonys, and they had a song called You're the Reason Why.
Mm. Yeah. Wow.
And they were excellent. And then came the OJs, 3 Degrees, Billy
wow.
Paul, and Hal Melvin and the Blue Notes.
Unbelievable.
And the rest is history.
Yeah.
What happened is we found the Ebonys. The Ebonys, Huff was working, they lived in Camden. So Huff said, we got a group on the Ebonys in Camden. So, you know, we should look at them. So the Ebonys we started working with them. And during that time, we had just re-signed the OJs. We had just re-signed the Three Degrees. There you go. See that? So glad I made it up and get down. It's forever. Another good one. Life in the country is good. Sexy ways. You're the reason why. Very nice. Different. Yeah. Just because of you. And that's a little bit with the Dusty Springfield song, you know. A brand new me. Just because of you. I'm happy. I'm so glad of me, and I'll try. Yeah.
God is so good because they're still living, except the one, our brother, rest in peace, Booty Tuten. And thank you for y'all love. You're sending it right back to me.
Hello everybody, this letter is from my husband, Leon Huff. Okay, he told me to say this, guys. I'm Leon A. Huff. I'm always proud to say I am from Camden, New Jersey. I'm also proud to say I'm a songwriter and a producer. He made his career in Camden, New Jersey. I am very happy to accept this award from you guys. A wonderful award. He told me to tell you, keep on singing his music.